Duke Albarea, or Boros.
I did wonder whether someone from the Society might be here with all those archaisms walking around.
Oh, how nice it is to see you all again.
Long time no see. Where'd Purple Lightning go? Pretty sure I saw her with you when you entered the fortress.
She's downstairs. She can't make it, I'm afraid.
S was defeated. The Northern Jaegers left.
The Noble Alliance has completely turned its back on you. You have nowhere left to run, Father. Please, surrender with good grace.
There's nothing special about the four houses.
Your status does nothing to excuse your actions. No amount of power can grant you the freedom to raise your own lands.
Father.
We've talked enough. Let's get this done.
Oh, aren't we overconfident? Do you honestly think it will be that simple? Lord Rufus may have chosen to abandon his father. But until we're told it is no longer necessary, we will fulfill the mission we have been given. I suggest you abandon all hope of victory. For we will be your opponents.
I fear for our chances against both of them at once.
Nah, I'm good.
Excuse me?
Can't deny I'm a little interested in what that black-haired kid can do. But with the Purple Lightning missing in action, you can take this one on your own. See ya. Maybe next time we get a chance to fight, it'll be in somewhere that can take the heat.
Ah! He is unbelievable! This is why I hate working with him!
Your partner's not the most reliable one in Ouroboros now, is he?
So? You still intend to take us on even without him?
All think you can make a fool out of me, do you? Come forth! Vanguard F3! Sleipnir!
Archaisms? They seem pretty well armored. It must be for defending bases.
We may have fought before, but that was a mere taste of what I'm truly capable of. Come at me with all that you have. I am the head knight of the Stormbringer, Duvalie the Swift. And I shall defeat every one of you!
We'll see about that.
Here she comes!
We'll be the ones defeating you.
Eliminating targets. Gotcha!
I'll handle this. Holy shit.
Protect us!
Leave this to me!
Light!
eliminating targets. Now, let's get this over with.
Okay.
Very well.
Leave this to me.
Right.
Too slow.
I'll handle this. Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Leave it to me.
I can do this. Let's go. I'll handle it. Here I go.
Leave this to me! Shatter! Now's our chance!
Bam!
My turn. Here I go! Got it! Gotcha! No problem!
Right!
Try and see through this.
My turn.
Onward. Shatter. They're off guard.
Bam.
Okay. One, two, ha! And grab. Now. Gotcha!
My turn.
Holy shit.
Protect us!
They're off guard!
Bitch!
How are you still standing? Hip!
I'll handle this. Now's our chance. Don't let it pass!
We understood!
Okay. Here I go. Got it. Let's get this over with. Okay.
Very well.
Understood.
No problem.
I suppose I should thank you.
Very well.
Onward!
I'll handle this. Now's our chance. Don't let it pass!
Okay, understood.
My turn. Here I go. Now.
An opening!
Right. Light! Rain upon us!
My turn!
Die! Okay. Here I go!
My turn!
Leave this to me! Shatter! Now's our chance!
You're done! My turn. Here I go! Got it!
An opening!
No problem! Hang in there!
I suppose I should thank you. Very well. Now's our chance. Don't let it pass!
Okay. Understood!
My turn. Good luck!
I've got this! Alright, let's do this!
Leave it to me! Behold the might of the Arcade School! Radiant Wolf!
This is impossible!
Evil will fall before my blade.
A matter of course.
Yes!
Target rendered powerless.
We were able to overcome her after all. But I wonder, didn't she seem unusually tired?
Ugh. First I disgrace myself in Crossbell, and now here. How am I to face my illustrious lord who told me to serve as witness here now?
Now nothing stands in our way.
You've nowhere left to run, father.
Girl? You seem to have greatly misconstrued my reason for being here. The mission assigned to me was to come and watch this fortress fall. No one ever said anything about protecting you. Very much so. Those were Duke Cayenne and Lord Rufus's orders, you see. Besides, my lord would never forgive the odious crimes you have committed. And quite frankly, neither can I. You should be weeping with gratitude I haven't taken my sword to you myself!
There she goes.
I'm still curious who her lord is, but I suppose now isn't the time.
Go on. The rest is for you to carry out.
I'm well aware. Father... No. Your Grace Duke Helmut Albarea. You are hereby under arrest on suspicion of arson and property damage in Keldic, as well as causing harm to the people of Kreuzen. Please, do not attempt to resist.